So hello to all of you, wherever you may be, from the Juventus Stadium in the Alpine city of Turin. And our live game is Juventus against Schalke. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
And so, the distinctive sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem. Lineups.
Benedikt Höwedes, a centre-back by trade, but he's shown the versatility to look comfortable at full-back too. An organiser and fully paid-up member of the commitment club.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim. Looks to slip it through. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Sturano.
Now the pass. Now it's Zaza. Dybala. Loose, who's getting there? It's long and forward. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Bonucci pumps it forwards. Bonucci with the ball through. He's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. It's not taking him long, and that's going to be a booking. Storaro, Pogba, strong challenge but well within the laws, aimed forward, nicely measured pass, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
I timed this run brilliantly and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
Belanda. Good challenge. He just stood firm.
Basagli.
Bonucci pumps it upfield. He goes long.
Basagli gets into the right position to intercept.
He made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Dinks one in. Away from immediate danger. Hurvitz. Boots it upfield. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Spoot forward. To make
that interception.
Who's going to make this theirs? Bazzagli. Darouin tries to get it forward quickly. Morata, he's onside. It out of harm's way. It's gone for a throw-in. Storaro tries a through ball, drilled in low. Oh, that probably deserved better.
Lots of options in the box there. They've got plenty to chew on at the moment, but no bite.
Strong, and he's clever and been able to read the game almost a step ahead of everyone else. That's great play.
Morata unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. He's had a look. Get that clear. Pogba. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
45 minutes are up.
So we reach the halfway point.
Juventus ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that
off lacking only in goals. The score 0-0.
Juventus clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Challenge, free kick given, and he's going to have his name taken. Storaro.
From that sort of range, Peter, and he can't half smack one.
This
some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Herbides. Well, they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, that's true.
And is that how you're seeing it?
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
He's not going to get that.
Topa has a long pass towards the front. Herbides.
Aimed long and direct.
Juventus have a poor touch to thank for getting away with it.
Look, sometimes you're already thinking about what you're going to do next and you suffer a little lapse in concentration and end up with a red-faced moment like that. It's very frustrating. Shows a level of industry from both sides here. On that alone, I think it's been quite an interesting encounter, actually.